on deepfakes, read my book, AI 2031. Yeah, so it's extremely difficult. I think in addition to having websites that do extra check, have the catching algorithms for them, I think we also need to accept as world citizens that just like when we see someone post something ridiculous, we question, is that real? Can I verify it? When we see videos that look real in the future, we have to learn to do that too.